you look down there, you can see a couple of hikers. That's called the Traverse Trail. It goes from one end of the canyon to the pretty much the other. It takes about 3.5 hours. Pretty neat. We're about 8,300 feet above the canyon floor, so this is really a bird's eye view of Bryce Canyon. Call this the Wall of Windows. It's kind of neat. There's lots of caves and things. Big Dog with our camping companions Bob and Tommy, and we are headed out of the park back to the shuttle bus. So hope you enjoyed. Give us a thumbs up if you like it. Please subscribe and look forward to more adventures.